Okay, so this is Pails and Rails for shoulder external rotation. So you're gonna get to a wall or you're gonna get to the squat rack and you're gonna step into about 90 degrees of shoulder abduction and your elbow bent 90 degrees. First part of this is you wanna lean into the stretch, hold that for about a minute or two, and then the Pails contraction begins. You're gonna push your hand into the rack, going into internal rotation like this. And that's gonna be the first 15 seconds. So you're gonna push as hard as you can, irradiating your muscles, filling your belly in with air, push down. And then at the end of that 15 seconds, keeping your elbow on the rack, you are going to externally rotate off the rack and hold that for 15 seconds. And then after that 15 seconds, you're gonna step into your new range and then repeat that same cycle 3 to 4 times.